Purple Door is pretty awesome.
Yeah?
It's the first time we've ever done this, and it was well worth the trip, and it's way hotter than we anticipated.
Yes.
So do you have any favorite things on the new project? Because it's releasing really soon, right?
It's almost like a soft release because it's a 4-song EP that's only digital, but if you buy it from us at our merch table, you get a little download card, and it comes with 2 bonus songs, so that's 6 songs.
Right.
But as far as the actual CD selling, it's not in, we opted not to even bother with the Walmart and Best Buy and all that.
Doing
just because
all the distribution.
Our funds and all that stuff are so limited now that download cards are
our best option at this point.
Or something for us to buy, and CDs are $3, and so just for us to be able to afford to get it to people in any form, this is the route we had to go.
Right.
So plus either do it this way or not do it, with the addition of it kind of being a cool,
it's kind of a trend coming up.
Yeah.
You know, I think you're going to see more bands doing it just because with the state of the economy and everything else, it's not only, economical and whatnot, but it's cool, hey, here's our music on a card, put it in your pocket.
Yeah.
We try to keep it fresh, so to speak, in any way that we can, so trying to stay on top of
the trend,
the newest trends,
yes,
and all that stuff, so we don't fall into the old whatever band doing the same old thing groove.
Yeah. What else is going on for you as a band or even just in your personal lives?
I just found out my wife's pregnant.
This is a big thing.
Like a week
Congratulations.
Ago.
Yes, it
Thanks.
Is.
Are you happy? Is this a surprise?
Yes, it's very much so a surprise. She's only 6 weeks pregnant right now. So, and we didn't really plan for it to happen necessarily. So it was just a surprise.
It's what they call
something.
A blessing in disguise.
Yeah. So it's pretty awesome.
That's what my mom would say.
Well, that's really cool.
We're just going to claim that we're going to make them $1 billion between now and
on download cards.
April.
Just kidding.
Strictly on the EP download cards, $5 pop.
Do you have any other big ideas of how you can make that $1 billion?
Well, I think one cool thing that hopefully will start that ball rolling. We shot a video in June, right before the EP released, for our current single, Run From Yesterday. And we actually shot it in the same field where Jason and his wife Chelsea got married. But it's a really cool video. We were pumped about it because we're excited, It's
it's
the
first
video.
And it turned out a lot better than we thought it was going to somehow.
Any behind-the-scenes stuff that was really memorable in the process of getting it to be your first video?
It was over 100 degrees.
Yeah, easy.
And if you watch the video, we're all in long sleeve button up shirts, and me and Jared and Michael had on vests and ties,
and a black hat too.
We were all wearing black and gray, so already doomed to be sweaty and horrible. So we ended up waiting in our spot, and there's a subplot going on with one of my friends. Robbie was our actor, and there was a subplot going on with him. They filmed for probably 4 hours while we sat in the middle of this field waiting to film our live shot.
So it would probably be pretty hard to sleep in the middle of a field for 4 hours, as much as
actually,
you might want to.
Actually, here's what you do. Go to our YouTube site, which is youtube.com/highflightsociety, and we have tons of video blogs, and we video everything and make videos of everything. And somewhere on there, there's Making the Video 1 and Making the Video 2, which is all behind the scenes and shopping for clothes for Robbie and all this stuff. But one of the things is at the end is Scotty asleep on a random spot on the ground, sweating and broad
and
daylight
snoring,
sun
really
beaming
well.
On his head, snoring.
Bugs all over him.
There's bugs flying around him.
pretty memorable.
Ridiculous. But it ended up working out good because we didn't have to take one or two shots to get to where we looked like we had been really going at it,
intensely
sweaty and performing. Looking all intense and stuff. It was already there, sunburnt and sweating like crazy.
Yeah.
My hair is all messed up. So it worked out.
So check that out if you're not interested by now.